pain, of great joy, I pray, thereof I now will say, saying, to you the strength and fullness child of Mary chosen virgin royal. This child, this little dove of lovely birth, shall be the joy of all the world.